have some important business to attend to.
I have shown Mr. Bronx Charlie and company into the conservatory, sir.
But ain't you gonna pay no more, honey?
Later, my rose. Later. Hi, boys. Okay, relax. I'd like to take this opportunity on thanking you for your work so far. Everything's gone swell. Just swell.
Thanks, boss.
Fat Sam must have had quite a shock. Bronx Charlie.
Thanks, boss.
Laughing Boy.
Thanks, boss.
Shoulders.
Thanks, boss.
Yonkers.
Thanks, boss.
Benny Lee.
Thanks, boss.
Any moment now, Fat Sam will be crawling on his knees to me.
What about my flower, boss? I don't have a flower.
Soon all Fat Sam will have are the clothes he stands up in and a suitcase full of memories. It was always my destiny. I had my future tailor-made for me. On a winning streak, so don't try to stop me. Don't try to hold me down, and don't try to top me. There's a pie in the sky and it belongs to me. I'm the legal owner of the recipe. The upper crust looks up to me. Didn't you know, gang?
We're beginning to see. That's why they call him Daddy.
I rule this town with a velvet fist.
Oh yeah, what a man.
I got a sense of humor that they can't resist.
He's a Yankee man.
I give their flock a lemon twist.
Oh,
mistakes in this outfit.
But boss, it just slipped on my hand. Any guy can make a mistake.
Indeed, and I'm nothing if not merciful. So you, Doodle, have the opportunity of securing your place in history by being the first to try out the new and improved Splurge Gun Mark II. Button your lip, Doodle. You're all washed up. I am Daddy Dan. I'm second to none.